just have to look at most European leaders to see that they haven't got the basic ball control that gets them in a good position.
To fertilize 20, maybe 30 females in an afternoon.
But that's not on the new national curriculum. I'd rather my kids would...
Finished off with a wet dash render.
In the traditional Scots way.
And then, of course, we would guillotine them à la mode française.
For the best conversations of the week, wherever you are, whatever the subject, join me for Anderson Country, weekdays at 3 on BBC Radio 4.
A mine worker takes the road in an hour's time in a white Cadillac convertible. The world cinema season continues with the Finnish comedy Ariel. A biographical journey around the 70s and 80s now on BBC Two, as seen through the eyes of the late Derek Jarman. Arena presents Glitterbug, his last film.
Hermit nun and fine art lover, Sister Wendy is back.
Beautiful hands. You can't imagine her doing the washing up.
Her comments are often amusing and always unusual.
If you're going to cut somebody's head off, it's going to be a messy business. Was she afraid of sex? Or was she afraid of this particular man?
New perspectives on old masters. Sister Wendy keeps you posted on her artistic adventures around Europe, beginning Monday, 8:50 on BBC Two.
Aki Kaurismäki's offbeat comedy now on BBC Two tells the surreal tale of a man who finds himself jumping out of the frying pan into the fire.